Here's the thing about this show, for those of you who maybe haven't seen it before, is that it's primarily made up of people who are afraid to perform. And sometimes that's a hard band to wrangle. we had a great rehearsal last week. Was anyone here other than Greg? Jill was here. I don't think a single person from that cast is here tonight. So that means, okay, I'm just gonna pass this around. Here, would you just start here. Just don't start there. Just fill that out if you would and pass it around. Okay. So, well, Jimmy's here. Valerie's here.
Yay.
Okay, would you like to come up, Valerie?
Fuck no.
I have some new costume items this week.
All right.
Come on, Valerie.
Here,
come check out
what's
in there.
Valerie. Yeah, Valerie.
Okay, just see what's in there. Wait, hang on. That's my... I got pulled over on the way here, which made me even later. You know, officer wants to know, why does it smell like marijuana in this car? Why there are all these firearms in the back seat? Why the license plate's registered to not this vehicle, you know? And I don't like running from the law. I don't like that, but I know all the roads. I know if you go south on Blower, if you're some uptight old-timer out here, and you hang a hard left on Witt, that'll take you clear over to Meriwether, but it's a difficult car for a police vehicle to navigate. Anyway, I'm getting sidetracked. Okay, so...
That's good information.